the Netherlands.
I didn't say that. That is actually an incorrect statement. Yeah, we would call it fake news. How do we cooperatively move the agenda forward to defeat this threat?
Speaking of threat, at one point you mentioned in a debate that there are no-go zones in the Netherlands and that cars and politicians are being set on fire in the Netherlands.
I didn't say that. That is actually an incorrect statement. Yeah, we would call it fake news.
Is that
I never said
because
that.
Because it's what you said.
No, it's not what I said.
The Islamic movement has now gotten to a point where they have put Europe into chaos. Chaos in the Netherlands. There are cars being burned. There are politicians that are being burned. And yes, there are no-go zones in the Netherlands.
You call it fake news, obviously.
I didn't call that fake news. I didn't use the word this today.
No?
No. Okay. I don't think I did.
Okay, well, I think. Thank you.